Let's now go to Pinewood Studios, where there is a rehearsal going on. And the director is trying to put all these actors and actresses through their paces to get his show right. Death of a Son.
My son went out for a loaf of bread last week and he hasn't come back. Mother, mother, I have been shot. Oh dear, I'll call the doctor. Doctor, doctor, come quick, my son's been shot.
Oh dear, I'll come at once. I'm afraid he's dead.
Oh dear, I'll call the undertaker. Hello, hello, come quick, my son has been shot.
Oh dear, I'll come at once. Stop it! Stop it! That was dreadful, awful acting! Acting! You're like corpses, all of you! You in particular! For goodness sake! I'm not going to be associated with tat like this! Right,
now we don't get this trouble with Larry Olivier, you know!
No! Where's he now?
Well, he's in the Royal Shakespeare Company. Still in it, still in it.
You might find he's dead, madam. Look. What we're going to do is have a go again and just slow it down and try and put something into it. But just slow it down a tad, all right? Get it? Off you go.
Stop to stitch, you know.
Death of a Son, take one.
My son went out for a loaf of bread last week, and he hasn't come back. Mother, mother, I have been shot. Oh dear, I'll call the doctor. Doctor, doctor, come quick, my son has been
I'm afraid he is dead.
Oh dear. Undertaker, come quick. My son has been
oh dear, I'll come at once.
Enough, enough again, even worse than the first time. For goodness sake, take instruction. That's far too slow. Now, a litch. Shall it? A little bit of pace, all right? Get it? Get it? A bit of pace.
I'll walk.
Take two.
My son went out for a lot of tricks last week, and he's dying.
Look, can you remember to act? Do you remember?
Touch me and I walk!
sounds very tempting, Ducky. You shouldn't take the instruction, otherwise you don't get paid, remember that. Now, I want you to do it with some pathos. I remember when your mum died, a little bit sad, weren't you? You're not putting any sadness into this, so come on, ramp up the sadness.
No! No, son, I'm not for a breath last week, my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, the boys and girls, Death of a Song.